stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Lewis